Askar.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Sharpstar Optics. In this video, we are going to introduce you our first telescope we launched this year, the Askar 71F. The letter F means flat field, and as a name, the Askar 71F is a self-flat field apple telescope. The Askar 71F has an aperture of 71mm, a focal length of 490mm, and a focal ratio of 6.9. The overall weight of the OTA is very light, weighing only 2.5 kg, and after adding the handlebar, tube ring, and dovetail plate, the overall weight is just 3 kg. Askar 71F adopts a quadruplet lens design with three elements at the front and one at the behind. Three front lenses contain a piece of ED glass, which can effectively reduce chromatic aberration. Due to the self-flat field design, users do not need to purchase additional flatteners, and there is no need to calculate a detailed back focus distance when shooting. Within the specific maximum connection range, the OTA can be directly used when it is in focus. The Askar 71F supports 44mm full-frame imaging with excellent star performance. Mechanically, the Askar 71F features a retractable dual shield, a handlebar with a slot for finder scope base, and a height-enhancing tube ring. The dovetail plate is a standard 230mm Vixen-style plate with special 1/3 screw holes and 3/8 screw holes slotted on. Allows the telescope to attach to a tripod directly. The Askar 71F's focuser is a 2.4-inch rectangle pinion focuser with 1/10 fine adjustment and an overall 48mm focusing travel. The Askar 71F can be used with most electronic focuser on the market. At the end of the focuser is equipped with a 360-degree rotator, which also has a precision scale engraved on it for precise adjustment and saving of angles. Each side of the focuser is equipped with a finder base, which not only eliminates the need for disassembling when changing the position of the finder scope, but also provides additional mounting positions for other astronomical accessories. The Askar 71F features a blue and white overall color scheme, which mirrors the blue skies and the white clouds, making it perfect for outdoor viewing of the landscape or photographing stars in the star-filled night sky on the spring day. For visual observation, the Askar 71F has a 2-inch and a 1.25-inch visual adapter. At the same time, you will also get a free 1.25-inch 45-degree erecting prism and a 1.25-inch 8mm eyepiece and a 1.25-inch 20mm eyepiece. Both eyepieces are great for viewing birds and landscapes. For astrophotography, we have standard photographic adapters with M48 and M454 adapters and a built-in 2-inch filter thread design for easy shooting connectings. When using a deep sky astrophotography camera or DSLR camera for shooting, you just need to connect the photographic adapter and then connect the camera, and there is no need to calculate the back focus. From now and for a long time to come, the weathers will be very ideal for going out or shooting stars at night. We look forward to the Askar 71F can spending more beautiful seasons with you. See you next time!